Though I fall 7 times, I will surely rise again. Amen. Now, this is what I want you to do. Begin to exercise your faith to learn to exercise, to trust strength back to your leg. And then you come back to me. I will strengthen the bones. But I will begin it now. The major leg is this. Drop the stick. So you work with this since 5 years old. God punish that devil.
Amen.
Okay, don't worry. Don't worry. I don't get worried when people fall. No, falling is not a problem. Give me your hand. Don't worry. Carry it. It's a Lord, I strengthen the bones.
Amen.
Now. I strengthen the bones now. I strengthen the bones now. Carry it. Don't worry. Don't support it. Just carry it. He has never lifted that leg. You will lift it. Do like this.
Yes, Lord. Yes, Lord.
Exercise this leg. You understand? And then you come back to me on Sunday. I'm going to flex those muscles. There's a spare part in heaven.
Yes.
Yes. There's going to be a replacement.
Yes.
I've seen this over and over.
Yes.
There's what's called recreative miracle.
Yes.
Are you listening to me?
Yes.
Young man, you will not need those crutches again.
Yes.
I reject this crutches
in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus.
Today,
yes.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Your faith has made you. Don't worry. This is for you. Just stretch it.
We can develop your faith. Thank you, Jesus. We thank you. Thank you. Thank you. We thank you, Lord.
Don't worry.
We thank you, Jesus. We thank you. We thank you, Jesus.
We are with me.
We thank you, Jesus. We thank you, Lord. We thank you, Jesus.
The leg has been used to standing on something.
Yeah.
Now you begin to feel discomfort on that leg.
Yeah.
Are you listening to me?
Yeah.
Now, when you begin to feel pain, it means life is coming back to you.
Yes. Yes.
Amen.
Yes.
Yes.
Are you feeling pain now?
Thank you.
Oh, you are not hearing me.
Thank you, Lord.
Are you feeling the pain?
Yes.
Jesus.
When a leg is lifeless, do you feel pain?
No.
When life is back to it, there must be pain.
Yes.
If you walk again,
amen.
I say you are walking again.
Amen.
Lord, by the covenant by which I'm standing on my two legs, I release that oil over this man. He said that he might walk again. That is why he came. He has shown his faith. Lord, honor his faith.
Amen.
Lord, in the next 28 days,
yes.
I demand for total healing.
Yes.
Let the process of his restoration be fast.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus,
yes.
So shall it be.
Yes.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
the bones and the sinews and the flesh gather together and begin to respond. Even tonight, in the next 7 days, let there be vibration in this leg.
Amen.
Let there be vibration in this leg.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Let there be vibration in this leg.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
Thank you. Thank you, Jesus.
The pain will increase, don't worry. And then you'll be feeling some movement, some vibration, like it's jacking. When you feel like that, please tell your wife to help you to put it on the ground. And just, if it's one step you can take it again and sit down. Every time you feel that jacking, please exercise that faith as it fix the bones together. You know, it might come with pain, don't worry. It's not an attack. It is healing taking process.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Lord, do for him.
Amen.
In Jesus' name.
Amen.
He's done. Come and give Jesus a round of applause. Something has happened.
Amen.
Do you feel something in your body?
Yes.
Feel different from the way you came?
Yes.
Are you looking like that or you are clapping for Jesus? Put him on my seat for a while.